tonight.
What
you got? Of yourself and those around you is paramount. And a school fire in Auckland is the latest incident where fireworks got into the wrong hands. A building at May Road School in Mount Moscow suffered minor damage after children were seen playing with fireworks in the grounds. The jury in the Christchurch trial of two men accused of killing a runaway teenager.